How many years of experience is good enough before starting your own practice?
Yeah, tricky one. I would say this is a calling one needs to answer for themselves, but very, very importantly, one needs to be very responsible. I mean, being an architect is not a mean job. You're not a decorator. You are out there to build, to make sure a lot of money, a lot of energy, a lot of investment of people coming together into built form. And so that responsibility has to be understood. And one has to prepare very well from inside for that responsibility. And one should not get lured by that quick fame or quick money or those quick first two opportunities. Starting a practice is very, very easy. Sustaining a practice and sustaining it in a way that you want to is the hard one. So unless you prepare well for that, you've set yourself to fail. And so I would say, when in doubt, don't start a practice yet. Prepare yourselves, but the calling will come. And so the answer really lies within you on when it's a good time to start. There is too much work. You're not running. The time is not running out at all. There is enough for everybody out there. India is in this most beautiful position. And so, a couple of years here and there is not going to change, but a couple of years of introspection and finishing your own ideologies in a better way, equipping yourselves in a better way is so much more critical.